Modi making some very distinctive remarks, saying that those who are against cow protection are regressive. Subramanian Swamy joining us on the broadcast. Dr. Swamy, what are you making of the Prime Minister's statements?
Well, it's justified because people don't understand that, you know, all these religious symbols of Hindus actually has a scientific basis now, and is being shown up in various researches. For example, cow milk in this Pos Indicus breed of India, which is the cow that we worship. That cow's milk is called A2 now in America. And the Americans have certified and got taken out patents to say that this milk is the most medicinally upgraded milk in the, of all the other breeds. Mm-hmm. And therefore, they are now selling it in a separate you know, pack in American supermarkets at 4 times the price. Mm. Same thing is with the Om. When you recite Om, the vibrations create a unity between your body nerves and your brain, and this has been now established. Yoga. I mean, all these so-called Hindu symbols has now been shown to have a scientific basis, and yet these people go on making this halla gulla, this is all you know, Hindutva, and it is against minorities and so on. I think the Prime Minister's irritation is perfectly understandable.
Right. Do you agree with his assessment when he says that people who raise these questions or who raise eyebrows or critique this narrative are in fact regressive?
Of course, because they don't want this progress to take place in India, based on if a man can be healthy by doing yoga, that is the cheapest form. There's no need for any allopathic medicines. If you can have brain development by reciting Om, that's another extremely cheap way. Anyone sitting at home can do it. Hmm. So naturally, when they are blocking this, that means they want all those Western systems to continue, and that's regressive.
Do you believe that some of these ideas, Dr. Swamy, have a lot of resonance in the West today as well? They're gaining more importance than
ever
before?
Good point. Absolutely, I've seen it. Every town in the United States today has a yoga center, which was unthinkable 20 years ago. And then Ayurveda medicines. Now they're being used widely, not as widely as yoga, but it's the process has begun. Pranayam, and surprisingly, the recitation of Om. How to control stress through Bhagavad Gita, that is being taught in corporations today in America.
Hmm. Do you in a certain sense believe it's paradoxical, because there is perhaps more resonance, acceptance, you know, research being done on it abroad than there is value for it back home here in India?
No, it's not paradoxical. Say, bulk of the Indians accept all this that we have been saying. It's basically this westernized Indian whom he calls us unmarket and we call us Lutyens. That crowd is the one that makes all the noise and organizes all the protests.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.